Today, the creditors for a former local nursing home owner, Antonio Giordano, who was convicted of embezzlement, are meeting in federal bankruptcy court. Giordano says he can't pay more than $788,000 in debts to the IRS, even though he just moved into a newly renovated home in Cranston's Edgewood neighborhood. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, the home was purchased by an entity called Potter Road Trust, which is paying Giordano's legal bills.